Good morning.
Good morning.
Asante sana.
Watu wanajipatia faida ya kuwa na afya bora, si watu?
Yes. I like because everyone sit on the mattress. Good morning, everyone. Karibu. So it's a first yoga class for everyone. You will discover it. Okay, great. There is someone who have a specific pen somewhere. Everyone is okay? Yes, that's great. Super. Super. Yes. Allez, pastor. Allez. African dance. Let's moving. Yes.
Straight your leg. On back, you can put your knees if you want on the ground. You can. Two hands in prayer. And my opposite elbow, my left elbow, you look all this wall. And if you want, you can straight your leg. But look. Yes.
Great. Breathe. If it's too strong, you can flex your left. Don't forget, listen your body. Feel your body. Close your eyes, close. Relax. Pastor is in prayer. Relax your hand, Pastor. Yes, focus, concentration. Yes, if it's too easy for you, you can close your eyes.
Super. I have you, all of you. I don't have pastor. That's easy. Pastor, after we will make a movie during the mess. Yes, concentration in your stomach. You stay focused. You activate your core and you stay focused on your knees and you don't think. More you think it's not possible, it became not possible. More you think it's possible, yes, it's possible. I keep it, You see, step by step, concentration. You are what you think. If you think, I can't, already, you bring more percentage that you can't. But if you see, if you say, I can.
You can.
Slowly, you can. Maybe not right now, but you arrive to grab some centimeter, some little space to arrive. This is what is interesting, the journey, not the target. So try to just stay focused and say, okay, let's see where I am. And lift and active. And let's see how can I go more far. Maybe if I activate more, maybe if I think less. Maybe try, because you are all different. You have all your history in your body. So just explore who you are, discovering what is your strength, your power. And just don't judge and don't say, oh, she arrived, me if I'm arrived, because I do it 1,000 times. It's your first.
Yes.
Aha! So never compare yourself to anyone. Because we are all different.
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Asnat.
Asnat is ready. Okay, I'm ready. I will run.
Hands. Feel. Okay, lift your heart and go inside. Yes, you bring your right hand inside. Yes, inside. And from here, you grab your back.
Feel the sensation in your body. Hips heavy on the ground. Feel your spine totally heavy on the ground. You make here 2 feet. Exhale. Inhale. And here always stretch. And you stay focused in front. And you keep. And here shoulders down. Lift your heart. And slowly engage your core. Exhale. You can stay like this also. You make a compression as I tell you. Very good for the digestion. And you breathe. And you breathe. And from here, left foot on back. And you keep. Strong fingers. Here, no butt. Stretch like a plank. You can put your knees or you can flex. Exhale. You can put your knees or you can push here. Inhale. And you create some space. Shoulders far away. And from here, Adho Mukha, down dog. From here, you can stay long time. And when you are here, what is very interesting is you remove, you release all your head. And you release. You release. From here, you lift your right foot, same. From here, you can make compression. Very good. And bring your right foot. From here, you put your left knee. You push. One big inhale. Squeeze your buttocks. Squeeze your core. And one big exhale. You stretch. From here, same line. And you stretch. You work and you fold. You flex your foot. From here, up. You lift and you try to do what you can do here with your left foot. Slowly, slowly, engage your core. Same. You can make some flex if you want. You sit. And inhale. From here, two hands. Same in the other side. Good news, we have 2 sides. One big inhale, I do it more faster. Exhale. Inhale, open my heart. Exhale, engage my core and I go down. If my leg is too long, I flex. And I make this yogi walking. From here, same. Left. On back. Stretch my leg or put my knees. Depend your mood. In front. Focus. And lift. Lift your heart. Keep your pelvis. And look far away. You keep it. You keep it. And you play with your body. You feel your limit, you feel your engagement. But anytime I'm not relaxed here, I'm strong, very strong. And engage all the muscle. And I found my balance. You can move, you can dance, you can do anything that you love. Then it's feel free to be and to enjoy the journey. It's not, I'm not the right. I do, you make also yours. But always by challenging yourself and find what is good for you. Exhale. Compression. You can breathe and stretch your leg and stretch and make double chin to stretch your spine also. And from here, 2 feet together.
same. You can move and feel what's happening in your body. But it's very interesting when in yoga we keep the position, we keep the asanas, because your body and your mind. Here you can put your knees if it's too strong. Heart. One big inhale. And exhale. Same. And you relax your head. You relax the skin of your face and you breathe. When you breathe, you put all your attention in your breathing. Say, I'm inhale and exhale. Lift your left, same leg. You lift, you try to don't open too much. You feel a big stretch. Compression, knees forehead. And bring your foot. You can put your knees if you want. From here, and you push, you make some stretch. Same, you open the hips. You can put here, if you have the knees to, okay? And from here, same. Go down, flex, foot and leg, go down. Up, take your time and touch the sky with the other leg. And like this, you make inhale and exhale. You make one circle. There is different asanas, there's just some, but you can look and see some different asanas. You have many yoga on internet, you look. Yoga for anything, you write on internet,